Hey guys, what's going on today? PWCAF30 here with another quick review for you. This is going to be a very fast review because I'm running out. My camera's practically full here. But we all know the Cadbury Cream Egg. Paid like $3.40 and change at CVS for the 4-pack. Or you can buy them individually, but I'm positive there's got to be reviews on YouTube for these. It has to be. I mean, they've just been around forever. It's unfortunate they're seasonal, but anyway, this is the Cadbury Caramel Egg, which you rarely see. So I'm going to taste test this really quick, give you guys my opinion on it. And, yeah, that'll be it pretty much for this video. I'll probably review the other eggs in another video, but, like I said, due to time restraints, I'm not gonna do it right now. I'm gonna wrap it real quick, take a bite. Stringy. Good. I'd rate this a 10 out of 10 if you like caramel chocolate. Get it.